don't think I could follow Magic's speech, but I do want to say that I'm very humbled by this, and I want to thank Mr. DJO and Peter Wietfald, who, when he approached me to be the only musician, or the only guy under 6 foot that's on the foundation here, he asked me what was it that, you know, I wanted to do. And when I bought the Philadelphia Soul, along with my partner Craig Spencer, who couldn't be here tonight, we wanted to have players both on the field and off, because what was so important to me growing up, being a Giants fan, living and breathing football, there was guys that played their whole careers in one uniform, and they were your role models. And it seems that the age that we live in, there aren't as many role models as there used to be. And when I would watch Phil Sims suit up and Lawrence Taylor and Harry Carson, and when Parcells and Belichick brought us those rings again, and they made us really aspire to something. When I bought an arena football team, the Philadelphia Soul, it was very important to me that every guy that came through that door understood that it was important to win on the field, but I wanted to do something in the community. And I want to thank Laura Ferdin, who's here, my community relations director, because I went to see Laura when we hired her, and she didn't know me and I didn't know her, but I read some stuff in the paper about administrative costs that eat so much away of the monies that you give to so many charities. And a lot of times you work hard for a charity and you really don't know where the money goes. Does it ever get to the people that really needed it? But we found our four in Philadelphia, and we made sure that we were going to make a difference in those people's lives. And Peter Wietfald said, "I'm here before you play it down, before you sell a ticket." And at Christmas time, when people obviously need it most, because it's a very joyous but sad time depending on who you are, we made a $100,000 difference, and then we make now another $100,000 difference. And one by one, I want my guys to become those role models for those kids. And I want those kids to grow up to be role models to another generation of kids, so that there can be another generation of Joes and Magics and Arnolds and Boomers up here. And maybe even some kid that sings in a rock band, you know, come and make a difference too. So without further ado, I want to bring up the guys that are going to help me out, Bobby Everett, Lorenza, and Jeff, and play a little bit of what I do best for you. And then I'll be parking cars and serving coffee. But thank you for this. Thank you for coming. Thank you for supporting the Four Seasons.
Drive them away. We could be there forever and ever. And we could be heroes just for one day.
Sounds so official when you do that. I like that.
Let's do it.
See, they know this. 1, 2, 3.
This ain't a song for the broken hearted. Silent prayer for faith departed. And I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout out. It's my life, it's now or never. I just wanna live while I'm alive. It's my life, my heart is like the open highway. Like Frankie said, I did it my way. I just wanna live while I'm alive. It's my life. This is for the ones who stood their ground. It's for Tommy and Gina who never backed down. Tomorrow's getting harder, make no mistake. Look, you gotta make your own breaks. It's my life. I just wanna live while I'm alive. It's my life, my heart, it's like the open highway. Like Frankie said, I did it my way. I just want to live while I'm alive. It's my life. You better stand tall when they're calling you out. Don't bend, don't break, baby, don't back down. It's my life, it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live while I'm alive. And it's my life, my heart is like the open highway. I just wanna live while I'm alive, 'cause it's my life. docks. Anyone on strike is down on his luckiest tough. So tough. Gina works the diner all day. She's looking for a man who brings home a pay for love. For love. You say we gotta hold on to what we've got. Doesn't make a difference if we're made or not. We got each other, that's a lot. We give it a shot. Oh, we get free pay. Oh, living on a prayer. Take my hand and make it, I swear. Oh, living on a prayer. I'm tired of doing six string and knock. And he's older than me, and we used to make it tough, so tough. So tough. Gina, she's running away. And she cries every night, Tommy whispers, who's okay, so okay. Someday we've got a. Doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. Got each other, and that's a lot.
Actually know those songs, right? I'll be playing this restaurant for the next 3 months.
That'd be cool.
Just come become a crooner. Stop this running around shit. I don't know how Jagger does it. I'm 42. He's running around at 62. I'm going to become like Frank and just sit there with a bow tie and a drink. It'd be hard to hold my drink playing this thing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming out tonight. Thank you for supporting the Four Seasons of Hope. Again, I want to thank everybody, Samsung, Mr. DJO, Peter Wheatfeld. Good evening.